to me, at least we'll both be numb.